Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. Today, okay, y'all know I've been wearing those different color hairs and stuff, and they've been quick weaves and stuff like that, so my hair been braided up. And then before I did that, I had braids in my head for like a month. So now it's time for me to do a deep condition on my hair. And the things that I put in my hair, if y'all hear the fan, is because it's right here and I'm hot. I already ain't got the air on it. Okay, and what I put in my hair is the Cantu Shea Butter for Natural Hair Deep Treatment in my hair. Yeah, I look rough because I am rough, honestly. And I put some of this conditioner in my hair. And I put some coconut oil and some honey up in there. And this is my mixture. And the type of comb this. I have my clips and stuff right here. Get you a towel that you don't care about. A towel or a shirt that you don't care about. Okay. Y'all don't get scared when I take this off my hair because it's about to go down. I'm about to be detangling my hair as well. Take my hair down. Take this off right quick. Okay, so I'm gonna try to part my hair in four sections. Start with this section right here.
Thank you.
tangle my hair and moisturize it because it was dry and brittle. Okay y'all, I'm done. Thank y'all for watching me detangle my hair, moisturize my hair, and stuff like that because I needed it bad. I do this probably once a month. Nah, I'm lying. Probably every 3 months. I be lying. But yeah, y'all see. It's moisturized. This light is poochie. Yeah, I know my light and messed up. I don't know why, but it seemed like my hair got shorter. Okay, y'all. Thanks for watching this video. I love y'all so very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell for more videos from me. I love y'all so very much. Kisses.